Hello, this is a video to show how to make Kaleidoscope effects in After Effects. I have an image downloaded from freepack.com. You can find the download link in this video description. Now I click and drag into After Effects project and click and drag into composition. To make Kaleidoscope, we can go to Window and check Effects and Presets. We can find the Effects and Presets panel here, and then we can search Kaleida, CC Kaleida, and then make sure that we select the layer and double click to apply the Kaleida into the layer. So we can find the effects here, and then we can change the setting in the effects control. We can change the size, we can change the rotation, and we can change the styling by using the mirroring. We can use unfurl, we can use starfish, and we can use flowers. If you want to set the animation, I go back to zero first and check the time watch to set the keyframe. I press U to show the keyframe, and then we can go to the last second, and then I will adjust it to 4. So go back to the first second, we can play the preview. This is how we can make Kaleidoscope effects in After Effects. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist V. See you in the next video. Bye bye.